It's a big afternoon here at Rugby Park as Kilmarnock and St Mirren go head to head. Both have compounded all kinds of expectations this term. Both are looking to cement that top six place before the split. What's your thoughts on this one?
Well, I'm a bit nervous about the game. One of the things that happens when playing against teams like St Mirren, you don't know who's going to turn up. Like Kilmarnock, who's going to turn up? So the team goes out there and shows their best shot, gives their best shot, will win.
Is European football a possibility this season?
Definitely. Once we get into the top six, it's a matter of you've just got to knock them down to you get to the top five and you're in Europe. And as I was saying to Harris, it's a big opportunity for Kilmarnock Football Club and indeed their supporters.